If you are getting the fail to open descriptor file error on Valorant, then we know how to fix it. Watch this video till the end and learn how to fix this problem. This is Silicophilic, where we help you solve tech issues. When you are getting the fail to open descriptor file error on Valorant, simply follow the solutions shown here to fix it. Before we get into the solution, subscribe to our channel for future tech support. Also, like this video if it helps you solve this issue. Don't forget to comment your feedback on the solutions or if you're facing any issue while performing them. We also have a Facebook group of troubleshooting experts where you can share your tech issues and get direct help. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Now, let's jump into the solution. The first thing you need to do is set the correct region settings on your Windows. Type region settings in Windows Start and select the top option. Set the country or region to your actual region and then start Valorant. Method 2. The next thing you need to do is run Valorant as administrator. Right-click on the Valorant exe file and select Properties. Click on the Compatibility tab and check the Run this program as administrator box. Now run Valorant and see if the error persists. Method 3. If the earlier solutions didn't work, then check if the VGC service is working correctly. Press the Windows plus R keys to open the run command. Type services.msc and click on OK. Now look for the VGC service and double click on it. The VGC properties will open. Click on the stop option and change the startup type to automatic. Now start the service and click on apply and OK to save the changes. Restart your PC and once it restarts, check if Valorant failed to open descriptor file error still pops up. Method 4. Another thing you can try is running the Windows Memory Diagnostic tool. Type Windows Memory Diagnostic in the search bar and select the top result. Click on Restart Now and check for Problems option. Wait for the scan to finish and then start Valorant. So that's it. If this video has helped you in figuring this issue, then give us a like and subscribe to our channel. If the issue isn't resolved from the solutions we have shown here, comment below to let us know and our team will try their best to help you out. Also, join our Facebook group for direct tech support. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Thanks for watching. Silicophilic.